Game brought to you by Morbug. Thank you for supporting the channel. Today we will be playing Katana Zero. Never played this before, even though there's a little continue mark there. Never played this before. It looks pretty good, pretty hard. And, well, let's get started, shall we? Talking about masks. Why do they wear them? I gotta stop doing that joke. But it's my favorite. He's fast. Alright, so we play as this fella. Yeah, pretty much. Pretty much, Mike. So, we control pretty well. We got wall jumps. Oh, jeez. Oh, this is gonna be fun. We got a cell phone. Nope. Okay. How do I respond? Oh. You gotta work quickly. Roger that. Precognition. What? No survivors. Bane? We get music. Oh, let me know if it's loud enough. Press attack to start planning. Pet the cat. All right, we good to go. So that's how it went. So how do RT? I'll be compared to the Scotsman. I don't mind. So how does this work? Oh. I can't run into a fan. Oh. Oh, okay, we can slow down time. That's neat. What's the replay? Basically, it's what actually happened. What we're doing right now is we're planning the route. Doc? It's not the pizza guy. He's pretty banged up. Well, he's really banged up. The game's simple enough for now. It's probably gonna get super hard later. Guess we messed up. People are having a fun time. Let's go have a coffee. Yes. Enough TV for one night. It's not much of an apartment, especially for a samurai. What's the red part? Myself. Time is up. Let's get the files. Medicine. I wonder, are they the good guys or are they the bad guys? Okay, I guess we're gonna have to kill Josh Rose here. Murder Hotel. For a shower. Oh, time for phone. No, time for music. Gonna listen to Sneaky Driver. Kill the other one, which is a shame. Hey, how does this work? We got a plant. Oh, it's a deadly plant. The game is very stylish. We don't need to see what we've done. Plants are the ultimate weapon. I really don't have time for this, but I wanna see. Oh, people showing up. Reminds me a lot of what's it called? Hotline Miami. I can shoot bullets, right? Maybe I gotta be more vigilant when it comes to that. Gotta be more vigilant, period. Thank you. no satisfaction. Welp, that was a thing. I still gotta be vigilant though. You never know. See? You never know. Uh-oh. My lies. Of course. Thank you, miss. Goodbye. He's pleased. Go home, be a family man. I didn't move. You ran into me. I need to go. Dead. Who could have done this? It's going to be a short playthrough. Don't want to talk about it. Don't want to talk about it. Inappropriate to talk to others. Inappropriate. Alright, so with that, we will get our medicine. Give me the shot. Maybe all of this is a hallucination. Could that be a thing? Oh, okay, I guess we can't see the guy's family again. All right, who we gotta kill? DJ Electrohead. Do not speak with him. All right. Fair enough. Oh, it cannot be seen. Those stealth missions. Oh jeez, how do I do this? If I can't kill him, useless. Yeah, that should work, I guess. Oh, there's a turret here. Telephone. Be it. Oh. You gotta hold. Got killed by the other guy who we completely missed. Gonna do this one. I wanted to see if I can deflect bullets, but it's pretty tough to deflect bullets. So either I have to slow down time, or...
Yeah.
get it right. Oh, wait a minute. There's some... I just noticed that. Hey, that should work. I'll use the knife to catch the the gas there. Okay, that didn't work. No. Okay, well, it still works. No point going there. Gonna do something, do it right. Excuse me. This. What? Man, I ruined their fun. I feel like a monster. Oh. Wanted to jump down, but... Fired more than anything else. Alright, let's go a bit faster here, because I'll be here forever. Thank you. Oh, I wanted to deflect the bullets. Well, plan worked, but... Unless I keep the throwing things. Oh, I could have just busted through the floor. Of course, I could have just... Oh, man. Oh, it's a message. Okay. We're not gonna talk to him. We're gonna listen to our boss. Sure, I hacked him in half there. God damn it. Doesn't work. There we go. It's still not over. I still got the guy at the bar. Get out of here, kid. Kid, please. Ain't got time for this. Am I stuck in an infinite loop? I wonder how far I can go. Guess we have no other choice. Let me have my tea and get out of here. Well, I mean, scram, kid. Need my tea. Game's cutting too deep. Special. What's that supposed to mean? Such a nice doctor. Surely he will never betray me. That's why I will follow his instructions by the letter. Killing Fawan. All right, leaker of redacted. I mean, it's a stealth mission. What could go wrong, right?
Thank you.
was a trap! Can't kill anyone. True. Too dependent on that medicine. Oh! Do I make sound? Maybe that's why they catch me. I'm not in their line of sight. I mean, I could kill the cops easily, it's not an issue, but that's not the mission. Follow the mission. Video feed lost. What does it mean? I wonder. No video. Oh, I can see the video feed outside. That's neat. Oh, their cone of vision is limited. That's neat. Oops. Thank you. once he sees you, even though you're far off in the distance, he'll still shoot you. So what am I supposed to do here? I can't get close to him at all. So can I roll out of the way? Well, that will work. You can walk silently. Really? Probably not like that. I see. No, I didn't know. I didn't check out the buttons. You know, walking silently would have saved us a lot of problems. At least Laffle is here to help us out. Like some people. Time here. I'm running out of time. Nah. Gotta be more efficient. Slowdown is a crutch. We do everything live. So this is where we had problems. No time. It's no time to slow down time. Reduce collateral damage. A Cro-Mag. Kill him? I didn't. Oh well. I mean, it's his fault, really. Prototype key. Not today. Don't need this. Not now. Not during Shark Month. It's true. Not the boss of me. It's okay. It's legal. Party, that's let's be a hard ass. Gift? No, not medicine. Hard ass. Got nothing left to lose. Wait, was that the guys next door? What? What a pal, he helped us out. Meow. Six days remain. What are we doing here? Damn, where's... I need my med. Without my medicine, I'm gonna go crazy. Might have to kill someone. That was... it's a limo. Oh, what a nice guy. Don't. Do not. I mean the boys. It's like we're talking to Hover here. I work alone. Oh, jeez. Our buddy right there. I guess we're gonna kill these guys. 'Cause why not, right? Guess I'm gonna get killed by these guys, because why not? I gotta aim here. If only I could stop time somehow. My knife missed.
All right.
Did I hit? There we go. That's what I wanted to do. Didn't even need to slow down time. It took forever, but we got it. Oh, look at that knife right in the floor. I mean, that's not gonna help no one. I need keys. Chapel Doom? Okay. This is going to be interesting. That is going to be interesting. How do I dodge? I dodge. I can't dodge in there. Damn, it was made of dynamite. I need the cart. Okay. Don't know what I was expecting there. Oh. Call whiffing. There we go. Let's try that again. There we go. I gotta go fast. All right. So I'm stopping off here. Someone's dead here. Purple key card. Done. Look at that. It's like I'm a real ninja here. Don't need no silly slowdown. Cyberman, I must surrender. If only Cyberman was here. Get out of here. They shot my Molotov. It's not very nice. I don't know what I was expecting there. You know, if you do the same thing over and over again, it's gonna work, right? Tried to dodge there. Didn't work, obviously. That's also pretty good. I just need to nail the timing here. Oh, I got it, but then he kept firing. Didn't expect that. So the bomb works, but it's also very dangerous. I wonder if I can deflect the bullets. Well, not with the Molotov. I can, but not two bullets. So how am I gonna do this? I might have to do the slowdown. My puny brain can't handle real time. Unless... oh, he kicked me out. Thought I couldn't make it. oil barrels, eh? How do you do? That. Oh, I did not think I would float that much. All right, let's go faster. Okay, let's go a bit slower. Let's not reach that. Let's wait for the guy with the gun. Hey there, R-Type. How's it going? Dangerous? I don't know. Yes, yes, that should work. It's okay. Uh-oh. Are you gonna blow up? Don't do it! This. How am I gonna do this one? Not like that. What if I deflect the bullet? Okay, well, what if I deflect the bullet? I wish the screen would stop shaking so I could have a clear shot. Or I just go in and kill him like that. Yeah, that could work. That definitely could work. Just gotta find the timing here. Oh. What is that bottle? Smoke bomb. Can you see under? That should work. Goddamn floating. I don't need that knife. Oh, that didn't work. That didn't work at all. Gotta do it in a way where we got a lot of people that can die. Whoa. That pyramid? Coffin head. Bastard. Oh, the floor. I could have busted through there. Jeez, this is what I look like when I play? How embarrassing. Business. I'm gonna have to deflect the bullet, but I gotta have the timing. Slow-mo is too easy. Can't allow that. Might as well just use save states. that kid. Didn't have much of a choice there. Oh, nice fish head. Enjoy your fish head. Zombies. The turbid wine of man. Did I get poisoned by a bunch of nerds? Life or death. I know what I'm picking. Who are these guys? 4 days remain. Wait a minute, where's my TV? Why did they wear the masks? What is going on? I think there's a glitch in the matrix. I'm out of here. Is this a Nom flashback? It's that song they always play? Those Nam movies, Fortunate Son, something like that. Let Us Find God. This is a religious game about finding your faith. What? Well, I guess it's over then. Oh, finally. Finally, we got the drugs. Healing stone. I'll take it. Kazim, or Kazim? Quazim? You know, I didn't even read that. Could have been important. I mean, all I'm really here to do is to kill, let's be honest. Just gonna go in, just get shot. Gonna lay here on the boxes. Dangerous one kills me. How embarrassing. What's down below there? Pick up that. Ah! Embarrassing. It's very Hotline Miami. So if you like restarting levels, wait a minute. I wonder if I could break that. Thank you. Damn, he's good. Not good enough, though. Enough. Fortunately, I was not. Jeez, they scared me there. I feel like this might blow up in my face. Yes, that should work. Look at this guy chilling. Here. Big X. V. Can't do anything about that then. I'm in an infinite loop. Stop hitting me. Oh, maybe I can spin on him. Famous. wait a minute, what's going on here? Who is that? That's not how he's gonna show you how to make it. Oh boy. Going through time here. Damn. We're playing him. Uh-oh, that's not good. Oh, there's my sword. Okay. that's how it works, right? Oh. That won't work. Oh, I gotta stop falling for that one. Over that one. Not today! Oh, today. So the next attack should be the last one. Well, about that. Oh, we're doing this? I wonder how far it's gonna bring me back, though. Down there. Whoa, there's too much information here. What? It's ogre. Dragon Slayer. What? Uh-oh. Boss is mad. Not even the dragon. Fake identity. Oh yeah, I'm going for the manly drink. So this really is Nom. Should've won. Taking a drink with the boys. All of it. Every single one. Old man with conspiracy theories. That's me. Never heard about it. Oh, Ray, crazy old bastard. What a guy. Time to go. Oh, they're so nice. Oh, jeez. We're not gonna make it. Time to go home. Oh no, little girl. Get out of the way. Don't want to kill you. Door? This little girl. I have food. So why are we the surrogate father here? It's Yakuza all over again. Am I gonna have to find, gonna get dolls from Crane Games? Oh yeah. Protein. Bulk up! Sit down now. Excuse me? I'll do what I want. I mean, you know. He's very mad. What's going on? When the drug runs out, you suffer for eternity. Anyway, I don't see what's different with every day. Never ends. Oh yeah. That's the ticket right there. Well, let's not rat him out. Must be eliminated. Jeez. Replaced? I don't want to be replaced. Anything but that. I need my job. Oh, excuse me, sir. Go kill the dragon. However, I think we will record. What's this about? Anyways, we will call it there for tonight. Special thanks once again to Morbug for supporting the channel, and we'll see you next time. Thanks for watching, everyone.